months after the album had been released, Bernie Taupin and I got a telephone call from our publishers to say that someone else had recorded this song. Now, you have to realize that in those days, Bernie and I were struggling to get anyone to record our song, so it was an incredible piece of information. I mean, it could have been the Chipmunks, we didn't care. But it was Aretha Franklin. And you can imagine how stunned and thrilled we were to know that the Queen of Soul had chosen a song by two young English kids to record. And every time I saw her in the following years, I thanked her for that because it gave us so much confidence that a great artist like that thought we were any good. And I loved her so, so much. We shared the same birthday. It's coming up soon. You will never see anyone like her ever again. She was just a world treasure, not just an American treasure. And I still like hearing my songs recorded by other people. It still gives me a thrill. I could be in an elevator and I'll go, what is this shit? And they go, well, you wrote it. You should know. This is the song that Aretha recorded.
Oh, Moses.